Remember Justin Phillips from the Cosby Show? She died at age 30. Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Fans can't forget the lovely, prematurely deceased Michael Thomas who played Theo Huxtable's girlfriend Justin Phillips on the Cosby Show. For fans of actress Michael Thomas, her untimely death was a devastating blow. The 30-year-old succumbed to stomach cancer and spent her last day with her family and former boyfriend Malcolm Jamal Warner. TV viewers first fell in love with Michael when she won the role of Justin, Theo Huxtable's girlfriend on the 90s hit comedy The Cosby Show. Real life followed fiction. The Malcolm Jamal Warner who played Theo became Michael's boyfriend in real life. A relationship that was last 5 years. Warner, who had flown to New York City from Los Angeles to be at bedside of his beloved friend and former girlfriend, revealed a sweet and heartbreaking detail about their last meeting. Actress Fenjua Thomas revealed that the day before her death, Michael had been watching videos, listening to music and hanging Christmas decorations in her hospital room. Michael had been diagnosed with a rare form of cancer called intra-abdominal desmoplastic small round cell tumor in August 1997, after which doctor removed a lemon-sized tumor from the abdomen. The young actress made her way in the difficult world of TV on her own merits and carved out her own legacy, winning roles in hit series like The Cosby Show, Family Matters, and The Young and the Restless. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.